mean, it seems like it's been going on for quite some time, diba? I mean, you're not just talking about one video, you're talking about four videos that have been going viral. So you can...
This guy's a serial bully. Exactly. And from what I read sa mga comments ng mga ibang Facebook users, yung kapatid niya, eh ganun din, bully din, at sinipa na nga daw from San Beda.
That
is the allegation. Oh. And that, to me, the ones that must be placed under the spotlight are the parents.
Exactly.
Kasi anong ginagawa ng mga magulang? Ba't ganun ang mga anak nila?
Oo nga eh.
No? Now, nagtanong-tanong ako kung bakit ganun itong batang ito. Parang they feel like they're untouchable and entitled to hurt others, no?
Mm-hmm.
Ang balita sa akin, at chinek ko ito sa PNP, skalawag pala itong tatay.
Ganun ba yun, sir?
Oo, tsaka tinapon yata sa Mindanao for being skalawag. And I'm looking into his background kung anong, bakit skalawag itong lokong ito.
Oo nga.
No, because the PNP should not tolerate that.
Exactly.
They should file, if this guy's a skalawag, they should file cases against him and kick him out of the force.
Right. Obviously, there's something going on in the family big time, sir. As in, two kids, you know, behaving this way, di ba? I mean, it's very telling.
Well, it's very telling, especially when this kid, the one video, this guy acted like he was drunk or drugged. Baka this guy's, this family is into drugs.
Right. But
and that's why it should be looked into, for there should be a formal investigation. And all angles must be looked into. Kasi if this bullying does not stop, these guys will be tomorrow's crime stories.
Correct, I agree. But if you're saying, sir, that you know the father is a scalawag, wow, well, parang lumalalim ng storya dito,
yun
sir.
Yun ang lumabas sa yung inquiry ko sa mga kaibigan ko sa loob ng PNP. Ang banggit sa akin, ganun ang reputation niya sa loob ng PNP. Sabi ko, nasaan yon? Nasaan siya ngayon? Sabi, tinapon daw sa Mindanao.
Mm-mm.
Sabi ko, bakit tinatapon sa Mindanao? They will just spread the virus.
Correct. Di natin alam kung anong ginagawa niya doon, namomonitor ba siya doon, ang layo na niya ngayon sa atin.
At hindi naman may ilatag sa akin, specifically, kung ano yung mga kasalanan niya, no, while he was as a police officer.
Mm-mm.
But ang insinuation sa akin is that this guy might be involved in drug dealing or drug protection.
Ah, ganun pala yun. Okay.
Yun ang pagkasabi sa akin. Kaya sabi ko nga, this guy needs a formal investigation.
Correct. Secretary Lunan, some people are saying, no, may special treatment daw pag varsity students. Tama ba yan? Ano to, special treatment sa school pag varsity student ka? Hindi ba dapat, sir, you challenge them more? Kasi they have bigger responsibilities, eh, di ba? They have to, I feel, my opinion, dapat nga if you're varsity, you have to prove yourself more. Pero, and then, you know, you have to be more like a role model. Pero
well,
it seems, sabi ng iba.
Pia, I think what we should also, the investigation should extend also to the culpability of the school for preventing it, for failing to prevent it.
Yeah.
No, kasi apparently it's not the first video. Ang dami na palang kumalat. And we don't even know if the guy who took the video was on the side of the bully.
Yeah.
No, kasi...
yeah, who takes video of all these things? Yeah, exactly.
No?
Right.
At imposible naman na alam ng buong mundo pero hindi alam ng institution. At o hindi...